Hi, welcome back everybody. Today on the mill we have a beech log, American Beech. This is one we took down to enhance our view of the mountains, and it's the last of them until springtime. We'll probably take down a few more. Not a big log, it's about 10 feet long, and on the small end it is, let's see, it was 12 up and down and I think 11 left to right, or vice versa actually. So it's not a huge log, but we'll get some more 5/4 material out of this, and well, let's get going. That doesn't mean you. And for you guys who've been wondering where Fenway's been lately, there she is. She likes the cold and the snow, but she also likes the wood stove, so it all depends on the day. Before I forget, I haven't listened to the sound of the engine. We've had troubles with it the last few times, sputtering, and you hear it going up and down in the background. And if you have any ideas what it might be, leave it below in the comments. Thanks. What you doing?
Let's go over that.
Hitting on the end bunks.
Oh, it's lifting up.
It's lifting up.
Oh, that's nice and clear.
Yeah, there you go. That looks like to be a done. That looks like
touch.
It's done it.
Let's take some off this and then.
Yeah, you have to skim off the top of the thing. You got to eat going.
We're getting down to the pith anyway, so.
Sorry, Goofy, all the sticks are frozen in the snow.
I'll come across here.
Thank you.
What do you think? Just let that one be dunnage or something? Let's see what it looks like. Yeah. Yeah, we're getting into some crappy stuff.
Yeah. Yep. GoPros haven't overheated yet. All right, everybody, I guess that's gonna do it for that log. Came out with some nice boards. Let's see, sorry about the glare today. The sun is strong. 1, 2, 3, 5, 5 quarter by about 6.5 boards. That wasn't for nothing, but it has some tension in it. And then about halfway through there, it was only touching the rails on the first and last one. And the middle three were up about 1/4 inch, so we had to take a little smoothing cut off the top. I hope you like this video. Be sure to like and subscribe, and we'll see you again next time.